Jaffer Group, a leading business house, enters the seventh decade of its operations in Pakistan, contributing to the socio-economic development of the country. The Jaffer family established a trading firm in Pune, India in 1849. The family put itself into the service of Pakistan on the call of Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah and shifted their business to Pakistan in 1948. The business progressed and established its offices in major cities of Pakistan and now beyond the borders in China. Over the years, the Jaffer Group has diversified its activities into numerous sectors. It promotes the culture of excellence, innovation and vitality in its business processes and services. Fertilizers and Commodities Division is involved in the indenting of fertilizers and the import and export of various agricultural commodities. The division has maintained its prominent position through continued support from leading foreign suppliers around the world as well as its dedicated local customers. In the agriculture sector, Jaffer Agro Services Private Limited contributes vastly towards the development of Pakistan's agricultural capabilities by providing comprehensive agricultural solutions to farmers at their doorsteps through advisory services and an extensive portfolio of products and services in pesticides, herbicides, fertilizers, water-soluble fertilizers, bio-organic stimulants, plant growth promoting bacteria products, and consultancy services. With the help of a nationwide network of offices and warehouses, Jaffer Agro is proud of its large network of progressive ambassador farmers who recommend its solutions and services to their farmers. Expert Jaffer executives visit farmers on regular basis, advising them on crop irrigation, nutrition and protection to ensure healthy crop life cycle and better productivity. Jaffer Agro Services also introduced high-efficiency irrigation systems in Pakistan in 2005 to allow farmers to enhance product yields while minimizing water usage. Jaffer Agro's HEIS business unit is currently the market leader due to the commitment and professional skills of the management team, agronomists, design engineers and field support executives. It offers drip irrigation system, sprinkler, overhead, bubbler and pivot irrigation systems in collaboration with top leading foreign partners. Jaffer Agro's commitment to providing complete solutions in agriculture has made it the most recognized local brand in Pakistan. Jaffer Biotech Private Limited was established to provide leading biotechnological solutions in the field of agriculture. The company specializes in researching and creating commercially viable applications to be used in the field to benefit crop yields and quality. Jaffer Biotech currently produces a microbial solution that comprises of select bacteria that, when present in the root zone of plants, boosts root mass, increases nutrient uptake, resulting in increases in yield and quality. The solution is coated in fertilizer and sold by Jaffer Agro Services as Nutrafol. The Projects and Machinery Division is the most strategic business unit of Jaffer Group and plays an instrumental role in national development by providing a wide range of technology with product support services best suited to the customer requirement. The division conceives projects of national importance, selects appropriate products and services from world-renowned principals, lines up financing facilities, and finally delivers these projects to the utmost satisfaction of all stakeholders. The project's business unit is actively engaged in the sectors of power generation and distribution, infrastructure development, alternate energy, oil and gas, aviation, transportation, defense, and railways. The project's business unit specializes in engineering, procurement and construction solutions, project management, as well as operations and maintenance services of power plants. The machinery business unit provides various equipment and its technical support and services in the areas of construction, mining, infrastructure development, compaction, paving, concreting, material handling, logistics and drilling. Jaffer Brothers is the official sole distributor of Komatsu Limited Japan in Pakistan for over 50 years. Through Komatsu's global network and state-of-the-art product support and training facility, Komatsu and Jaffer Brothers have maintained a leading market position in Pakistan for providing construction and mining equipment to different industries. The machinery business unit also has strategic alliances with various global partners, allowing it to provide a diverse portfolio of equipment to meet customers' requirements, and prides itself as being a leading 3S company. Sales and product support is provided on 24/7 basis to all its customers through its nationwide network of engineers certified by its overseas partners. For mission-critical projects, the machinery business unit establishes its own workshop and parts warehouse at the project site, ensuring swift response throughout the project lifecycle. The machinery business unit also has an independent rental business arm, Jaffer Rental, which offers quality power system solutions and construction equipment on rent to fulfill customers' need for top quality performance with minimum downtime to maximize their productivity. Since its inception, Jaffer Rental has shown tremendous growth and is helping to bridge the demand-supply gap in the local market. Murshid Builders Private Limited, MBL, established as the construction company of the Jaffer Group in 1984, has delivered projects throughout Pakistan for government, semi-government, foreign funding agencies and foreign missions. MBL works in the capacity of main as well as subcontractor for globally renowned construction companies. MBL has the capability of executing projects on full turnkey basis, from the drawing board stage to the handing over of the keys to the client. Today, Murshid Builder's name stands for quality and durability. Jaffer Group has been offering household hygiene and decorative services in Pakistan for over 40 years to the public and private sectors. Household Hygiene and Decoratives, HH&D, provides products and technical expertise to protect the environment and household against domestic pests and harsh weather conditions, ensuring a hygienic environment. It also offers training support to the government agencies in carrying out malaria, dengue and locust control programs. The products offered are being highly recommended by leading architects and builders across Pakistan. Jaffer Business Systems Private Limited, JBS, is contributing to the economic and technological advancement of the country by providing integrated IT solutions. It is one of the most reputable and oldest IT companies in Pakistan, with the motto to solve people's business challenges with IT solutions in a creative way, partnering with the world-renowned IT brands to serve and manage its clientele in the most responsive manner. Jaffer Business Systems is broadly structured into four strategic business units. Under the umbrella of Infrastructure Solutions, JBS offers a full range of integrated IT solutions that include servers, storage, data centers, and infrastructure, virtualization, cloud computing, workstations, video conferencing, and WAN optimization. Jaffer Professional Services offers customized solutions to clients and offers IT education and trainings to help companies address large amounts of data. JBS has acquired Blue Tech Consulting, a private startup venture in data analytics. Jaffer Consulting is one of the leading implementation partners of Oracle Enterprise Resource Planning in Pakistan. It offers licensing, implementation, support and training for Oracle applications, core tech, middleware and cloud. Jaffer Customer Services has one of the most extensive countrywide supports infrastructure, backing the hardware and software offerings. It also offers service level agreements, managed services and project management services. Customers can enjoy 24/7 support through its customer care help desk. Corporate Social Responsibility, CSR. Jaffer Group believes that the greatest of all arts is the art of serving others. This undoubtedly is the key objective of Jaffer Group, which takes part with an unflinching interest in funding educational and healthcare projects, namely the Murshid Hospital and Healthcare Center, the Kidney Center, the Citizen Foundation Schools, and the Indus Valley School of Art and Architecture. In addition to health and education, the group also supports sports activities. Jaffer Group strongly believes in the entrepreneurship of its highly competent professionals. Here, business is conducted in a responsible manner, fulfilling all social obligations. Everyone here strongly believes in and abides by the group's core values. The group's policy is to continuously enrich and enhance its capabilities and network of strategic partners to further strengthen Pakistan's economy through innovation and a strong focus on excellence in what it does. Jaffer Group. 70 years of diversity and innovation.